Hi. Now for this question, we're given these two graphs. We don't know which one relates to y equals a to the power x and y equals 4b to the power x. But in the first part, we're asked to find out where this curve then, y equals a to the power x, crosses the y-axis. And that's easy. All we've got to do is just let x equal 0. So if we say when x equals 0, what's the value of y going to be? Well, a to the power 0, anything to the power 0, is just going to be 1. So therefore, let's just say it intersects at 0, 1. All right?